Thank you. Sri Binoy Vishwam.
Two bills are to be said as a positive step, provided the government considers the positive aspect of the bill and the possibility of it. It has possibility, and that possibility is that to make that two or three or four or five areas of medical systems foolproof. There are at present Cox were ruling, Bryce were ruling, and money was the practice. Corruption was very rampant. For a change, if the government used these bills, it is positive. In that way, one would welcome that. But sir, the Indian system of medicines, mainly Ayurveda and yoga itself, all of them have positive roots, but they are scientific also. Forgetting science completely and going behind superstitions will not help any system of medicines. An argument is now on the prevail in the country that for everything, including corona or cancer, cow dung or cow urine is the panacea. It is nothing but superstition, blindness, absolute disregard for science, and treat the medical systems of India as a scientific one, not as a primitive one, not as a matter to be considered only with the eyes of superstitions. There are tendencies in the country, including from those of the governments, to treat all these systems as part of the superstitions. That's my first point, sir. So if the government take the positive possibility and prospects of these bills, good for the country. So naturopathy is also part of the Indian system of medicines, but that is forgotten by the governments. Please take ample consideration to include the concerns of naturopathy also in the parameters of this bill. When it becomes an act, that's a must. It should also have its creative significance and impact on the country. That's also very important. Sir, while choosing the members to the commission, what should be the criteria? The criteria, of course, should not be money, should not be political influence also. In the past, it was like that. Either money or political clout or nearness to the people at power. That was the criteria. That has to be changed. Their knowledge in the subject and their practice and the history of their practice and such kind of people who are really meant for this treatment and its education and propagation, they should be considered for the commission membership. Sir, in the way that Rajya Sabha itself is becoming a place for people who are saying yes to the government, we are seeing it. Till the last 6 months back, a scar on the face of the judiciary was such kind of nominations. But now, all of a sudden, such kind of people are coming in as nominated and well-dignified and glorified members. Sir, that should not be a practice. The government may have some interest of politics, may have some friends, and they may have something to do for them, for their service for the cause of the government. But any commission, any committee, any membership, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha, anywhere it is, should not be the place for recruiting and pushing in those kind of people. While we make the selection for the commission membership, please see that only one thing should be considered. That is their knowledge of the subjects, expertise, experience, and their scientific approach to the issues. Then only this commission can be of use for the country and for the people. With these words, I support the bill. Thank you.